look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. The Rangers take possession to get this one underway. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
Oh, I know what he was trying to do there, James. He thought he had it with that move, but he created some space for himself, but unfortunately loses the handle and it dies on the stick.
Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one. Shesterkin's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff.
Pastrnak's accuracy comes from having the puck flat and settled on the ice, guys. His snipe zone ability is what really lets him pick his spots.
New York's got the puck after winning the defensive zone faceoff. Miller's got it in the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Fox. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Makes a save. The Bruins gain possession along the wall. Boston's got the puck. And he connects with the long bomb. Oh, top break for the Shooters. It goes off the inside post and stays out.
A huge opportunity to go ahead in this game, James, but it hits the pipe and out. Now they're chasing.
There's the whistle. Let's get the call for the officials. Panarin's getting to him for tripping. Boston sent another power play unit out for the first time tonight.
First power play opportunity of the game, and to set the tempo, the trend on the specialty team unit.
Boston's won it, now they'll go on the attack. Slip feed. The Bruins have the puck along the line. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one.
Sometimes goaltenders just make it look easy, James. Look at how big he makes himself in the net as he's trying to track and find the puck at all costs. It almost looks easy for him, but that's an impressive save.
Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Nice job to escape the zone. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Quick pass to Heinen. And they'll go the other way with a great play by Lindgren. Puts it in deep. Boston's got it in their own zone. Ben Riemsdyk's across the line now and on the attack in the offensive end. Picked up along the wall by Cole. Short, and that's denied by Shesterkin. And there's the save. He tries to tuck it in. Great save by the Tendy on the wraparound.
Well, you gotta have a strong push if you want to be able to go post to post, kids, and that's exactly what he does to make the save. Man, is he ever known for this. When he drops into that butterfly positioning, he makes himself as big as possible. So tough to beat because there is no net available.
Nice connection on cross ice pass. Boston's got a hold of the puck now. Now he takes it over the line to his teammate. Stops him with a glove. There's the whistle as the goalie hangs on.
Miller's body language says it all. He is frustrated, and anytime you're on a team, you want to contribute, especially when you know what you can do. You're a confident player, but all of a sudden, the stick gets a little bit tighter. Habits are a great thing. Numbers are another.
The Bruins gain possession. Sends one up to Frederick. The Bruins gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Frederick's got it along the boards. Taken along the wall by McAvoy. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. The Bruins played along the wing. Puts it on there. Denies them in close. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up.
Panarin's an incredible playmaker. And with his third eye zone ability, he can make deceptive passes to set up his teammates. Allmark's a great goalie who can steal a game for his club. I'm expecting one of these players to make a big difference for their team before the game is over. Back to you guys.
The Bruins move to the offensive zone. Shot, and he makes the save. Can't keep a hold of the puck after that play. Now a quick pass to Wheeler. Backtracks with the puck, but maintains possession. New York's looking to break out. Puck knocks loose in the neutral zone. Quick feed to Carlo. Looking to make something happen along the boards. New York's got the puck in their own end. Moves it to the offensive zone. And he takes the feed. Moves it to Heinen. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. New York's regained possession of the puck. The Bruins have it against the wall. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Let's get the official decision. The Rangers are going to be shorthanded, tripping the call.
Zone.
sends it ahead to Carlo.
We got a whistle offside to call.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. 1-0 the score. The Rangers win it. Just gets a piece of it to keep it out. Wow!
Well, this save was way more difficult than it looked, James. I mean, there's so much traffic in front that he's fighting through to see, and he finds the puck to make the save.
Picked up along the boards by Giordano. Puck picked up by Van Riemsdyk. Good stop by Shesterkin. Truba stick handling in his own zone. Moves it quickly over to Kako. The Bruins get a hold of it. Breakaway! Oh, tremendous save on the play!
What an incredible save. No idea how he got to that one, James. And the shooter is absolutely stunned. What a stop. Such an impressive save, James. I love to look at these ones again because it's not just being in great position, it's being desperate. It's finding a way to get to the puck, keeping your eye on it at all times, tracking it, out-battling and out-willing everyone around you.
Boston's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Grabbed along the board by Lindgren. Boston's gained possession along the boards. And it takes a shot. Here's a shot. Glove save.
What a save from point blank range. I mean, he's in fabulous position, square to the shooter in the slot, and he makes the glove hand save.
Shesterkin's got great mobility, even when he's down in the butterfly position, guys. He can track and react to the play as needed while covering most of the net, and that's his butterfly effect zone ability.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Pokes it away in his own end. Here's a short pass to Grizzly. Puts a little mustard on the hit to knock the puck loose. Can't connect. The Rangers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Smart defensive play there. And he's ridden off the puck. Levels him with the hit. And he lowers the boom there. Boston's got the puck along the boards. Takes the feed. Boston's going on the attack as they gain the zone. Here's a chance! That's glove by Shesterkin. More than half the period has expired. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Zach has won the draw and they'll look to set up. Here he is on the backhand! Oh, he got all of it!
A fantastic save, James. He's all over it. What I mean by that is he knows exactly where it is and where it's moving. The reason why he can get square to it and make the save.
Through center along the wing. Boston's got a hold of it against the wall. Across the line, down the left wall. Takes the puck at the point. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end.
Oh, that's unbelievable, James. I have no idea how he got to that puck. It's some gymnastics at its finest. Let's have a look at that last save again. It was absolutely incredible. You're under pressure, you're under attack, really under siege, and you find a way to get to the puck. This is the stuff that champions are made of.
Here in the late goings of the period, Boston's ahead 1-0. The Bruins win that offensive zone faceoff. Handles the pass. Quick pass to Bonino. The Bruins look to start the transition game. DeBrusk's got it across the line. New York's got the puck along the wall. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Picked up along the wall by Palat. Fires it on net. Blocked away by Shesterkin. The crowd pushing for them to shoot before the clock expires. Rips it. Scores! At the buzzer and they get one.
Well, coaches always say the first minute and the last minute of every period are critical. Well, now they've got momentum heading into the next frame. They got to carry it forward. The goaltender, he's going to want this one back, James. I thought that he was set to position. Just the blast of the shot, it hit him. He got a good chunk of it, but it went in. You can see the frustration in the body language.
Boston's made it a two-goal lead now here in this second period, and they are putting on a show tonight.
Yeah, it's been an offensive clinic, hasn't it? They dominated in terms of their shot selection, but they've been relentless on the puck as well, so showing a lot of fire in different areas of the ice.
There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next. Two down, one to go. Third period, they're ready to drop the puck. And the puck is dropped, and we are underway here in the third. Two-thirds of the way to the finish line in this one for regulation time. Cheryl, how do you view it?
The Rangers are fortunate to be in a close game here, James. They've had good goaltending, but they haven't been able to generate anything offensively. They got to get on their toes because they've been chasing the game. They've been on their heels. They need to get some quality opportunities, and they need to convert.
Quick feed to Wheeler. From along the boards, moves the puck ahead. The Bruins have it now. Boston's moving it up the ice. Can't hang on to the biscuit after that. He grabs the puck here at the point. Fires it! Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net.
He really owns the crease when he drops into that butterfly positioning. And for the shooter, I think it's intimidating. He makes himself as big as possible, and everyone knows he's athletic to boot.
Fox is looking to turn the tide of this matchup, guys, and he can do that with his zone ability. It's an important aspect of his game.
The Bruins win the draw. Nice feed from the right wing. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. Boston's got the lead early in the third period. They have been the far busier team offensively tonight. Coyle's quick stick lands from the puck here at center. With possession along the wall. It's in the back of the net for an own goal.
James, how surprised do you think the goaltender is? He just spins around and tries to clear the puck, and he fires it past the tender.
The Bruins are sending a clear message that they are not taking their foot off the gas in this third period here, Cheryl.
Well, you can certainly tell that they bought into the game plan, and the coach is certainly ecstatic with the performance of the entire bench. I mean, look at the way they're moving, holding the puck, attacking the net at the right times. It has been a seamless effort.
New York's got the puck along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Trocheck. Good hit to bump him off the puck.
5 minutes, 23 seconds.
Here's a shot. Oh, what a save in front.
Well, the shooter's in a coveted spot on the ice, right in the middle of it with a good look, and he makes an incredible save by getting square to the puck and turning it aside.
The Bruins gain control of the puck against the wall. He scores! Well, talk about a friendly ping right there.
Oh, yeah, it's all about the bounces, isn't it, James? I don't think the goaltender had a chance on this one. I mean, such a quick release shot. It was like a flick of the wrist, disguised the shot, and it was in the back of the net.
The Bruins continue to bring up the score here in period number three.
Well, it's just been a terrific collective effort. Now they're on the home stretch, and the coaching staff has a real opportunity to utilize their bench, rest their star players, and this is critical when you're in a long season.
And he was ready for that one. Slides the puck across to Fox. The Rangers looking against the half wall. Oh, he somehow got a little piece of it, and it stays out of the net.
Does a great job with some great pushes to get to the top of his crease and make the save from a high danger area.
Boston's been way more active here tonight on the ice, and they have certainly capitalized on their opportunities and continue to lead in the third. Here's a race for the loose puck. And he comes up with it. New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Hedl's got it along the wing. Feeds the puck across to McAvoy.
The Bruins have played extremely well within their systems tonight. They've been defensively structured, and they've been layered in their own zone, and now they're protecting the shutout. Know that their tenders made some saves. They've seen everything, but it's really great when you can get the big fat zero at the end of the game.
Up along the wing. The Bruins have the puck in the corner. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. Moves it to Vesey. Down the right wing and into the offensive zone. Boston's looking to break out of their own end. He looks deep to Lauko. He's got a step! Big touch save! Oh, my goodness!
Well, throw technique out the window. This time, it's all about the competitive will to get to that puck.
Shesterkin's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. The Bruins have been enjoying the luxury of sleeping in their own bed here on this homestand, getting some home cooking. Well, that all changes next game as they open up a road trip. His own face-off, and he wins the draw. Just gets enough to keep it out. Standing by, Carlin Mayne with her own thoughts on the head-to-head matchup tonight.
Allmark's pitching a shutout in this game tonight, but he's completely dialed in. He's definitely got the edge in this matchup, and I hope I didn't jinx it, guys.
I don't think anybody was hanging on to the puck after that hit. Takes that pass back to the point. The Bruins have it in the offensive zone. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. And this squad has really put the pressure on now. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Boston's got a hold of the puck now. Moves the puck. And he's knocked off the puck there. Moves the puck over to Trouba. And he slides it quickly to Miller. And the fans on their feet recognizing a solid victory here in front of them. Boston's offense has put on a show tonight, and here they are in blowout mode late in the third. Sabinejad's won the draw. Shot! Denies him on the slot!
Time or space, you gotta keep your eye on him if you're the opponent because he gets rid of it fast. Well, he's been a game changer tonight, James. He has been so strong in his crease, but that's gonna be disappointing for him. You know, anytime you're riding a wave like that, you want to get the goose egg, and this time it's not gonna happen.
The Bruins are looking to protect the lead here late in this third period as they have been the dominant offensive club. That's all she wrote from this one tonight. Watching this performance tonight, I think this team was maybe believing their own press a little too much.
Yeah, sometimes when you're on a winning streak, you feel like it's never going to end.